you know, it strikes me that I have not been completely honest with you. It's not just that I want to take a break, but that I have certain projects which demand my attention now and will for several months to come, and I just cannot give the everyday time to the site. So I thought I'd share some of that with you, because as I was working on this today, I realized it's somewhat appropriate. This is a translation of a poem, a very long poem I've been working on for a long time, and we're reaching a crucial point. We have to begin marketing it. It's almost done. The translation is almost done. Here's some of it. Here we are, fortress in a prison of iron, a detention center of torture and terror, convicted by anger, smeared with shit, piss, and pestilence. Shut in this place, innocent years, years earned with the hand of crime, telling us that we will be new men if we succeed. We will win the sword and nobility if we believe in them. They know in what city they gave birth to the children of the bonfire. Perhaps they recognize the mutilating flame that dragged out our souls. We are the tribe of murderers, the brothel for dogs. They know us. They know our language of fury. Although in our hearts love is become warbling, nobody is going to prefer as a guest at the funeral the coffin that was never buried. Your own contempt. Nobody's going to lie down on the bed to watch you die. They have to ignore the promise of heaven, your salvation, the God whom you chose when you finished your smile. Yes, you will meet the storm. Its great simplicity is going to make the light shut the wound as lightning. And we'll remember how many times you granted your body the delicious, fantastic wine, the society of honor, the tenderness, the answer to the call of the table, and friendship. This is what that sounds like in the original. Aquí estamos nosotros, presidio de una cárcel de hierro, un reclusorio de tortura y espanto, convictos del coraje, embarrados de mierda, orín y pestilencia, el encierro, los años inocentes, años ganados con la mano del crimen. Nos dicen que seremos nuevos hombres si lo logramos, que ganaremos la espada y la nobleza si creemos en ellos. ¿Saben en qué ciudad parieron a los hijos de la hoguera? ¿Acaso reconocen la llama mutilante que arrancó nuestras almas? Somos la tribu de asesinos, el lupanar de perros. Nos conocen, conocen nuestra lengua de rabia, aunque en el corazón de nosotros el amor se haga trino. Nadie va a preferir como huésped al funerario el ataúd que no tuvo ni entierro a su propio desprecio. Nadie te va a atender en el lecho para verte morir. Han de ignorar la promesa del cielo, tu redención, al Dios que tú escogiste cuando ya terminaba tu sonrisa. Sí, vas a conocer la tormenta, su enorme sencillez, Vas a tomar la luz para callar la herida como un rayo. Recordarás también cuántas veces otorgaste tu cuerpo. ¿A quién hiciste que le quiera la delicia, el vino fantasioso, con el cual despartiste el honor, la ternura, su estancia? Acudiendo al llamado de la mesa, a su amistad. So I'm sorry, bloggerheads, but I just cannot stand for any office at this time, and probably for much of next year. So, please don't think I'm sitting around saying, oh, no, 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 and waiting for you to say, oh, please, please, save us. No. I have things I must do right now, and right now is going to go on for many, many months. And I can agree with Dave when I say that I love you. But I just don't have the time to give. And I'm grateful that people like him and Zen and Morphine and others are stepping forward. Thank you.